In this video, we are going to set up temporary access passwords and custom bank passwords. As always, I'll leave some silent slides at the end for you to read. Don't forget to check out my Udemy exam questions and 30 days of lunches PDFs if you are planning to take any Microsoft exams. I'll leave the links in the description for you to check out. Let's get started by making a new group for our users. Let's go to Entra, Groups and create a new group. We want to pick a security group, give the name a group and a description. We want to manually add the users. It's always a good idea to add owners to any groups you create. Now let's add some users. Let's create the group. Let's take a look at the group we just created and the users in it. Now let's configure by going to Identity, Protection and Authentication methods. Click on Temporary Access Pass and Enable. Let's pick our group and save. Now let's take a look at some settings you can configure. We are going to leave them all default for this video. Now let's test this with a user. Click Authentication method, Add method, and pick Temporary Access Pass and Configure. Make a note of the URL and password. Now let's test this on one of the users we added to the group earlier. Now you can see we are being prompted for the temp password. And now the user is logged in and they could change their password if they wanted to. And if you wanted to, you could delete the temporary access pass. Pick the user you want, go to authentication methods, and you can view the details or delete. Let's log into Entra and search for password protection and configure. You can set how many login attempts for lockout and how long. Now let's set some custom passwords we don't want our users to have. Here is a list of the most common passwords, so let's use them. We've also added our own. Let's set up and test this with one of our users. As you can see, the user cannot set this password as it's one of the custom band passwords. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.